Hey everyone, in this video, we will be talking about the ABS function in Google Sheets. Typing in equals ABS, you can see a small description of what the function is used for. It states that this function returns the absolute value of the number that we supply it as an argument. As you can see above here, the ABS function takes in a single argument, which is a number that you want to calculate the absolute value of. For example, if you want to calculate the absolute value of minus 5, we would type equals ABS minus 5 into the cell. This will output 5, which is the absolute value of minus 5. You can also think of this as the magnitude of the number. Therefore, anytime you take an absolute value of a number, you are always going to get a positive value as an output. In addition to using a single cell as the argument for the ABS function, you could also use a range of cells. For example, if you had a list of negative and positive numbers in our values column here, you can calculate the absolute value of each number by typing equals ABS and then clicking on our cell A1. We can carry this formula forward by dragging down this green little circle here. This will return a list of the absolute values of the numbers in cells A1 to A5. The ABS function is a simple yet powerful tool that can be used to quickly calculate the magnitude or absolute value of any number in Google Sheets. Using the ABS function can save you time and effort when working with large sets of data in Google Sheets. I hope that this video helped your understanding of how to use the ABS or absolute value function in Google Sheets. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.